Once again, welcome friends to this YouTube channel Agri Wale. In this video, we'll discuss about group discussion for various ABM institutes. And first of all, I would like to congratulate students who got shortlisted for group discussion and personal interview for various ABM institutes like IIM Ahmedabad, IIM Lucknow, IRMA, NAARM, Manes, NIAM, IIPM Bengaluru, IABM Bikaner, CABM Pantnagar, and various other institutes. In this video, I am gonna tell you some basic points which will help you in your group discussion. Before that, please you subscribe this channel and press the bell icon. First, you should be well dressed in a presentable way for group discussion. And like boys, they can wear some formal shirts and trousers and shoes. And and they should be proper shaped and clean shaped, and for like blazers and tie, it's up to you. If you want to wear, you can wear, otherwise there is no need. And for girls, like their hair should be tidy, and they can wear formals or suits also they can wear. And after that, you should be confident for a group discussion, and you should keep a smile on your face. That will show your confidence there. And there is no need to give your intro in group discussion. And after that, there are some rules for group discussion, like there will be 8 to 10 participants in one group, and that group discussion for a single common topic will be given to all of you, and for that the 2 minutes time will be given to you for thinking on the topic, and you will be provided some paper or pen. On that you can write if you want to write some points. After that, 8 to 10 minutes time will be there for discussion. In that discussion, if you want to perform well, then at least you should speak there 3 to 4 times, and with that too with relevant points. You cannot tell whatever you want, and it's up to you. Like if you want to speak in favor or against that topic, you can speak. And don't interrupt others and when they are speaking, like if someone is telling something, then let him finish, let him or her finish first, and then you can tell. And if you want to add some point, then you can say, yes my friend, I'm totally agreed with you, and but here I would like to add some more. And if you are against him, then you can say, sorry my friend, but I am not totally agreed with you in my opinion, and whatever your opinion is, you can tell. And here one thing is most important, that is, don't let others also interrupt you. Means if someone is speaking in between of you, then you can say, sorry my friend, but let me finish first, then you can speak. And don't argue with anyone, because in group discussion, argue should not be there. And first, the main important thing is you should make eye contact with participants, not the panel people will be sitting, like 4 to 5 people will be sitting in panel. So you should not face them, or you should not make eye contact with them. You should make eye contact with participants and listen them carefully when they are speaking. And after that discussion, conclusion will be there. In various institutes, they'll give you a fixed time, like of 2 minutes or 3 minutes. In that you have to conclude, but only few students, 2, 3, 4 students only can get chance to speak. That will be randomly, like if you want to tell, you can tell. If you want to conclude, you can conclude. But in some institutes, there will be, means a chance will be given to each and every student, and you have to conclude. In conclusion, basically you have to take points from all the speakers, and whatever brief you found at last, you can tell that. And if you want to get selected in this GD, then you should speak for conclusion at least. And in many institutes like NAARM, they'll ask a question related to that topic only at the end of discussion. And most probably that question will be situation based question only. And after this, I'll tell you some topics. Those topics were given for group discussion in previous years. Like first is, how can agriculture in India be improved by 2030? Second, mushrooming of agribusiness schools in India, policies in agribusiness sector, role of microfinance in agriculture. What will you do if you will become the education minister of India? interlinking of rivers, how to make it possible. This topic was given to me when I came for NAARM discussion. And is 75% of attendance is important for colleges. This topic was given to me when I went for manage and group discussion. And women empowerment, this topic was given in NIAM. After that, unrest in parliament, deliberately or unintentional, climate change in agribusiness industries over the years, effect of Bollywood movies on youth, euthanasia, doubling farmers' income, corruption, youth in politics, subsidies in agriculture, favor or against, you can speak. Philanthropy of Ajim Premji, a lesson for Indian citizens, future of drones in agriculture, impact of GST on agriculture, and impact of demonetization on agriculture. Those are like burning topics for last year, so they were asked. This year also they can give these topics. Privatization of Indian railways, impact of technology on jobs. Is India ready for cashless economy? Like nowadays cashless, their government is trying to go for cashless, so this can be given. Death penalty of perpetrators of crime against women, is it justified? And there may be some more topics like that will be related to current affairs. So for that you can go through newspaper daily, and current affairs or current topics they can give for discussion. And thank you for watching this video. My next video will be on personal interview. If you like this video, then please subscribe our channel AgriWale and press the bell icon so that you can get our latest videos and notification for those videos.